Yo, what's up, man? It's your boy Rod back with another video, man. Y'all already know what's popping, bro. Shit. That Mexican OT, man, he dropped Old Him a couple days ago. I'm finna react to this right here. You know what I'm saying? And I mean, you know, when I started this my first year, I'd be posting every day, no cap. And I'm kind of lucky in the way that I ain't have too much shit going on in 2022 to where I could post every day now, bro. I've kind of had shit come up. I ain't even gonna cap, you know what I'm saying? Family pass away, car breaking down, just getting busy with like school and shit and working shit. So I ain't been posting every day, but I'm still on that consistency shit, no cap. For sure, finna at least post a video like at least every 3 days, bro. Anything other than that, it's just me being lazy straight up, you know what I'm saying? Really, it should be like two, but 1 day, 2 days that goes by, that's alright, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, that Mexican OT, Old Him. Yeah, bro, this one seems kind of short. It's only 1:48 long, so we'll see how long this video is right here. Hopefully, I don't talk too much, you know what I'm saying? I do be talking. And besides, it's 12 right now. I got shit to do. I work at 1:30, you know what I'm saying? I'm recording this at 12 p.m. I got a dip at 1, trying to play a little FIFA before I dip, you know what I'm saying? Just got out of lecture, finna record this video right here. But yeah, Mexican OT, man, Old Him. And yeah, I'm not even gonna cap. Like, my Insta be that S-A-O-G. I got that from that Mexican OT. I'm not copying him, but that inspired me on something like Lil Wayne inspiring everybody and they mamas to Lil Baby, Lil Tyler, Lil... Y'all get point. There's so many Lil's, Lil Uzi, Lil Durk, you know what I'm saying? Like, shit. I had to get inspiration from somewhere. That they say OG, that Mexican OT. But for real, it's Mexican OT, the Old Him.
Pop a pill, flash out. Went through your crib and cash out. You a boss.
Fuck! This bitch got a charge. I just realized that. Hold on. Give me a minute. And another thing, shout out that one homie who said I'm the GOAT down in the comments, but at the same time, in the same comment, homeboy said, put down the Jeter. If you watching this, bro, go ahead and let me know down in the comments why I should put down the Jeters. Is it because it's THC, or is it because they not like safe, as to say, even though really all pens ain't safe, because at the end of the day, you blowing smoke into your lungs. But for reals, let me know why in the comments. But I brought my little red one now. This one's empty. But yeah, let me
know. Flash out, went through your crib and cash out. You a bozo for the low-low, I take him out. Shut him up.
You a bozo for the low-low, I take him out. Shut him up. I'm not gonna cap, though. This song right here. I don't know, Mexican OT, like, it's starting to sound kind of repetitive. It's not me hating, but it's just I listen to other artists such as DaBaby, and you can really tell in the song how he switched it up on every song. This shit right here, I don't know, it just sounds more of the same, but I'm just being 100 right now, shit, I'm giving my opinion, my take on this song. Shit.
Put that gun in his mouth. No OT, please don't shoot me. I'm only tough on social media. Put the gun down and I'll beat him up. You bring
He said I'm more tough on social media. Put down the gun and I beat him up. Alright, I fuck with that shit. And look, let me tell you something, right? Texas. I don't know where y'all stay at. I don't know what cities y'all stay at. Y'all see my shirt, but if you stay in Texas, right? Lone Star State. Go ahead and let me know down in the comments what city you stay at. Me, I stay in Dallas. If you know Dallas, you know there's been a lot of people from Cali moving over here to Dallas, right? And I'm not going to cap ever since, like, I'd say 2015-ish. Garland crime been on the up, bro. I'm not going to cap. And I blame it on them Cali fools, because shit, everybody been known you can carry, everybody been known Texas is strapped. You know what I'm saying? Everybody been known that. With that being said, though, everybody also knows that in Cali, that shit ain't legal. So what, all them Cali fools coming over here down to Texas, the Big D, the Triple D, and they fucking shit up. You know what I'm saying? They over there all, oh, I can carry a strap. They just shooting motherfuckers, bro, ruthlessly. You know what I'm saying? I blame y'all Cali motherfuckers for the rising shootings in Dallas. Y'all take y'all's asses back to Cali, bro. Not gonna cap, you know what I'm saying? Y'all fucking the game.
Beef, I'ma eat it up. I see the loss, I'ma speed it up. Big off of social media, put the gun down and I'll beat him up. You bring the beef, I'ma eat it up. I see the loss, I'ma speed it up. Big OG.
I see the law, I'ma speed it up. You already know.
I need you to come and work. Salt, pop, milk, perk. Put him in the dirt, then car, and I go in my head, and I don't say a word. They have no dancing, so they know that I'm stepping. Since juvenile, said tripping, I'm checking. I rode on, cause on Snapchat, he was flaying my hoodie. Fresh me, we gon' eat him for granted. Riding on Swankers and Kelly, it's easy to spot me. You want some attention, little buddy, you got a FT. Come to H, we gon' knock.
Riding on Swankers and Kelly. He talking about spinning and he said you want some attention, you got it, but he ain't really talking about attention. He talking about spinning. You know what I'm saying? If you know what I mean by spinning, if you don't, then to be real, why you even listen to this song, bro? Straight up.
It's easy to spot me. You want some attention, little buddy. You got a FT. Come to H, we gon' knock out his body gang. Back and twist the fingers. I'm feeling like Mozzie. Got a bitch in the brain looking like
I'm feeling like Mozzie. I ain't giving some. Shout out to the West Coast, even though I was low-key just dissing on y'all, but shit, I'm just calling it how I see it, you know what I'm saying? Like, damn.
T, did you nut at me? I told a bitch, bang, bang, and twist the fingers, I'm feeling like Mozzie. Got a bitch, hit him, bang, looking, you got a FT, come to H, we gon' knock out his body, gang, bang, and twist the fingers, I'm feeling like Mozzie. Got a bitch, hit him, bang, looking like she a zombie. T, did you nut at me? I told a bitch, probably, I'm counting the money like it was a hobby. Give a foot bottle.
I counting up the money like it's a hobby, what? Bro. I don't know if y'all could tell, but I enjoy just, like, motivational shit, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm about, that's what this channel's about, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to just work on this hoe on this channel right here, and at the same time, I know there be a lot of motherfuckers out there doing shit, and they ain't getting the credit for that shit. This what that channel's built off, bro, you know what I'm saying? We the underdogs, but it's alright, keep doing your thing. With that being said, though, motivational shit, getting money like a hobby, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's the type of shit. I fuck with that shit for reals because it really do be like that. No cap. On me, bro.
This bitch, I'm here to act naughty. Are you mad I ain't jumping your song? What the fuck is he on? This crap.
He mad that I ain't jump on the song. What the fuck he on? Who he talking about? You know what I'm saying? Who he talking about? He said he mad he ain't jump on his song.
Naughty. Are you mad I ain't jumping your song? What the fuck is he on? This crackhead strong, put bricks on his legs and I throw him in the ball. Got crack in his pants, flip it dog with a spatula. Good though, you know I stay with a back foot. My wallet's a duffel bag, look like a traveler. Knocked on her, I hunt and that like tarantula. Pop a pill and flash out, went through your crib and cash out. Look like a traveler. Knocked on her, I hunt and that like tarantula.
I don't know, I didn't pause it in time, bro, but this the thing I fuck with Mexican OT and I'm not gonna cap. Like, it's kind of grown on me, but I fuck with the fact how he be trying to incorporate, like, his Latin origins, his Latin culture in with, like, kind of the Chicano culture, you know what I'm saying? I mean, that's what our parents be calling us, shit, but, you know, they just trying to, he be trying to put, like, both of them into one. That shit dope right there, you know what I'm saying, with the rap music, but he also sometimes be saying some shit like, back to Latin culture, you know what I'm saying? That shit's just cool. I'm not going to cap with the boots and the hats on, you know what I'm saying?
Pill flash out. Went through your crib and cash out. You a bozo for the low-low. I take him out. Shut him up. Shoot that gun in his mouth. No OT, please don't shoot me. I'm only tough on social media. Put the gun down and I'll beat him up. You bring the beef, I'ma eat it up. I see the loss, I'ma speed it up. Big OG. To the OT. I need you to come and work. Salt, pop, milk, perk. Put him in the dirt, then scar. And I go MIA and I don't say a word.
Alright, Mexican OT, owed him, so, you know, he's a rapper now, owed him, he's talking some street shit on the songs, y'all put two and two together, owed him, you know what I'm saying, but yeah, I appreciate y'all watching this video right here for reals, bro, y'all go ahead and leave a like if y'all enjoyed this video, man, go ahead and leave some recommendations down in the comments, and like I said, bro, if you from the Lone Star, you know what I'm saying, go ahead and let me know what damn city you from, no cap, and other than that, though, man, y'all keep doing y'all's thing, y'all keep grinding that journey, GTJ, for sure, y'all stay up and safe, man, peace.